Get out. That's Coil's got.
Triple XP, oh.
I need a pet.
Hey, I'll go out as well.
Hello there, gaming guy. Yeah, not too bad, bud. I've been doing a bit of Resident Evil. After I done my terrible, oh, boring report. Oh, God. Yeah? Fair play. What do you want, John? Let me have one. Oh, you're eating. Give me one. You coming on Battlefront? You coming on Battlefront?
Right. Oh, he's playing Tomb Raider. Probably a bit loud now. Coming on Battlefront.
Price, Jack's here, he's gonna play Battlefront with us.
Who?
Jack, you know, Glynn's boy.
Oh, Jackie boy. What's happening, son? Oh. Grand me, bud. I've got a bottle of wine. I'm lovely.
Price is fat.
I'm just having some Pringles. Very nice. Good stuff.
Oh. Is it right, mate?
I owe a bag of fucking crisps now. Oh, actually. What's up, Oakley? Chop fucking clay for me. Look at that, that's a
clay thing. I have. Maca bought me them. Bought me Cable and Domino. I know. No, well, you know, I was happy he bought me. You know, I didn't know he was buying me stuff, so I logged in and so he gave me a gift, like. Well, I sent you an invite, Jack. Join on my. Yo, I was sending you another one. I think we should all go into game chat so I can capture Jack's audio so we could have like a three-way conversation. Not like a three-way like that, like a three-way talking. Right. I had to make sure, because there's women in the background of your house, like, all chatting amongst themselves.
Yeah, oh, fuck them, but they're doing their own thing. Do you know what I mean?
So,
Triple XP as well, boy. Perfect timing.
Should we go into game chat then? Jack, you know the door now, don't you?
I ain't going in game chat. It'll work, won't it? If he's authorised it, it'll work.
No, if it's, even though Jack's authorised, Mark has done the same as well. I can't pick up his audio for like the for the clips.
I don't want to go in game chat.
Alright, so if you hold the PS button and then you go to chat audio in your party. Go to party, hold down the PS button. Go. I know that definitely works because I had Jack the other time. Jump on, price push. There we go. I know. I'm used to it now. Supremacy, is it? Sub-supremacy. Darkness. There he is, he's here. I will... Scarif. No, that's the lead a month, though. Oh. Geonosis. No backing out, no backsies. Geonosis, the pipeline, junction west. Armies collide above on and above the battlefront. An objective-based tug-of-war. Ground forces compete to control the command posts, determined to board the enemy capital ship and destroy it from within. Oh, that was weird. It just cut us. Oh my god. What the fuck has happened to this server? This. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, it's such a fit. Jack, you know how to jump back to the park, Jack, now, don't you? Yeah. Yeah. Jack? He's just eating intensely. Oh, God. Right, Jack, jump. Yeah, jump back in the party chat. We'll have to just deal with it. I'll put subtitles for you.
In game chat, Simon. Game chat's dead.
I know.
Died
in 09. Died in 09. With Xbox Live and do party chat. Like. Right, back out, Jack. Back out. Because there's a goal. Alright. That's alright.
We'll all be there now.
Has it got COVID-19 flavour?
Not yet.
No, yeah.
Are we all on the main man, you know, yeah.
Oh, that's quite nice.
I found one last night.
You can't go out. You just wear a mask and a suction straw.
I found one last night. Like a comedian has been doing cooking videos on Facebook.
Oh, is it that metal guy? Nat knows something.
Yeah.
Oh, he's funny as fuck.
Piss him, but.
Oh, he is funny. Like. No.
Only in.
Only in Willy Wonka.
Ah, oh, baby Nighy, baby. My little droid.
Was the Empire?
Triple XP as well. Fucking hell, Jack, you're fucking 174 something. You play this game a bit, but no.
Are you 174 assault, I'm guessing, Jack? Yeah.
Nah, triple XP, I suppose. We could play co-op. Like, triple XP is on.
We could be the Ewoks together.
Oh, TV!
Oh my god,
I'm mad about this as well. When you get him on, yeah.
I don't know what he's doing, he's on with Brian and all that.
Brian of a boy.
You know, his clip's going up now.
Swag of a boy, man.
Oh,
Brian,
right? Oh, I'll say this now, right? But I had to, like, take down one of the videos, right? Because I had a lot of phone calls from people I work with. And I mean a lot of phone calls, and I said a couple of them troops. I told Jack about it the other day, and I was like, if they rim me one more time and they get a gun, shoot them, shoot me as well. And it was in the clip with some of them on my YouTube channel, right? I was like, oh my god, I've got to cut that out. Like, I've got to go and edit that, like, because I was pissed. Oh, there was a big like hour on. Warzone video I played, like, you know, if I had a cut. Luckily enough, though, the best part is the victory, like, so I kept that in, like, so I just cut it down to that point. 5 seconds. But I just kept, like, but, like, Christ, right? I didn't just say it once.
Break in.
I gotta get back into this. Whoosh.
One on you, Jack.
Yes, let's go. Team Alpha.
Tag and see.
Put that up on me! Me and you did the same thing as.
Yeah! Go, man. Go!
Whoa! Fuck, I got flanked.
Oh! Nelly! I'm dying! Our forces now control the rebel forces are approaching. That dirty scavenger Ray has taken another command post. Stop her.
Way too much of a bottle of wine in the fucking place.
Don't get your shorts in a knot, kid.
Alright. Don't get your shorts in a knot.
when did he ever say that? This is love, man. Like, this is brilliant. Star Wars canon, confirmed.
Wrapped between the ass.
I bet Phoebe sat there. I remember the Phoebe fucking said that. Right?
You turned on a new empire, didn't you?
A new empire.
Return of the empire.
Return of the empire.
Revenge of the Phantom Menace, man.
Yeah. What was that? Yeah. Was it like really long, like the title? Gonna.
Oh, Orisa! Oh man, I'm fucking struggling to shoot tonight.
Oh, Nelly.
Are we in a game of good players, or am I just doing really bad? Think about this map. I hate this map.
I'm going the droid. Wish me luck.
Oh, I wanted to go the droid, you bastard.
I haven't done anything with him. You have to wait.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Position door now belongs to the enemy. I haven't played all watch of fuck years. I've seen about that Echo. She just looks broken. She can like copy heroes all like ultimates got you. Or she can play as a hero a little bit. That was the same when they were
up, but the dark side. Oh my god, this droid is awesome.
Tell me about droids are OP. sneak up on him. Especially Dang E, because he's got ass stun. Up on the fucking thing over there.
Protect your droid. Back to healing. No. Ooh, Finn. They're over striking me. They're over striking me. What's he on? Talon. She still remembers the sights.
They are taking Oryx.
No, I do that.
Ah. Killed by a level 3 genuine class.
Unlimited power!
I need to spawn on Uskok, it's so bad.
Oh, whoa! Okay, that happened.
I'm with him. Safe trooper.
Let's go, A.
Have they lowered my fucking sensitivity again? I feel mega slow. Or am I just dropping everything to take longer to recognize? Probably. Constant state of affairs as of late. Oh, not only did it kill me, it just spawned in this camp. It's gone behind us.
Darth Ball, like. Darth Balling, like. What points you get at them as well?
Oh,
he's actually
behind us, Scott.
Come in. They will not withstand the ball.
I mean, I want to go fucking carry all
that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Stun hurt. 180. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You've seen through the full error of my ways. No. No. Oh, I'm dead. The ball is dead. Long live the ball.
Grenade out!
Long may he reign.
Oh my god, man. This Kylo is so old, man.
Move into short range!
Can't play to any of the heroes. Like. I normally get the hero straight away. Just a fucking fish. It'll come.
No matter.
No matter. Like, I don't think they're able to shoot with a fucking pistol.
They don't trust. They don't trust.
Probably will get that, to be fair. You think you'll get that, Scott?
Hostile spotted.
For now.
Play a lot of Overwatch, man.
Yeah, but it has to be like a lot of missions, like, because I can't sit there and play five same maps all again. You know?
Well, there's supposed to be a fucking full single player in this one.
Like, I want 30 hours of co-op. Because they launched the game with no campaign, so they've had plenty of time to make a fucking big old campaign, like, you know? It's the only way to win me. Don't. Yeah, but I don't want, like, you know, they released a game with 5 for 1.
That's playing Overwatch. There's a hero sneaking up on your boys, BB-9E, BB-8, K-pop. Throwing a non-healing grenade in.
No matter.
Oh, murdered him. Nice one.
Well done.
Oh, Oh, fuck off to that damage, someone. Oh, what a kill! Oh, and another kill!
Sif Trooper's class.
Oh, Sif Trooper, is it?
Yeah, man. Like, he's hard work, like, sometimes, because you can't zoom down sights, but his far range move is pretty sick sometimes.
He is good.
With a Knight of Ren fighting with us, we will surely be victorious.
Ah, that's like a Diablo, isn't it? Diablo is kidding me.
Take the objective!
You showed me once or twice, Jack. It's pretty much MMO.
Oh, we got loads of guys up here, lads.
It's pretty much MMO Minecraft, isn't it? Cool.
No, it's not! No! I won't accept it. No.
Oh, I killed Finn!
The flames of Nod will rise.
Flames of Uros!
Cleansing flame.
Fucking Ray just murdered my face.
I would love for Command & Conquer and Lord of the Rings Battle
yes!
King of the
I am BB9, baby.
Jack, have you ever played an RTS game? You need to play Command & Conquer, Tiberian Wars, and the expansion. Yeah, I played the one. Dawn of War, was it? Dawn of War 3? I can't remember. I had it on a Steam bundle. It was actually really good. We played that, but I used to me. It was like orcs and stuff. Might be. It was like orcs, there was like the space marines and the dark chaos marines, things. I don't know what lore. I don't think I could do. That was quite good though. But you just did... My only problem is you couldn't have like thousands of units like in Lord of the Rings, Battlefield Earth. You could have Bombadil. Yeah. You had Tom Bombadil fucking the box. Fucking like clothesline people.
Run, rebels, run!
I want an ATST.
Ah, but I wouldn't even bother with those fucking machine gun cuts on the other side. Nah, the Arisian gunners are their partners, but they just three-shot ATSTs like it's ridiculous.
Really? Most impressive.
We almost control the sector. The enemy is capturing Bash.
Wow, we've almost controlled the sector.
Lock and terminate!
Could be looking at his, like some of those tits. You know? You know, the emperor could be a pervert. I mean, he does give off those vibes.
Should we go for A, lads?
Yes, we'll take the last choke point.
Yeah. That's why I like it though. It's chilled, man. We just play it like. Oh my word, Scott! I want your six.
And so are they.
Back to healing. The bots point, charge it. I will lead the way.
Grenade in play!
Reach and clear.
Providing smoke.
Roger.
Moving out.
Oh.
Enemies.
Oh, behind this price. The actual player. Spy. Rebel spy.
Stand by. Stun in.
Rebel scap.
One player down. No, what the fuck? How did he kill me? Yes, I got him again. We're alright.
Dude. Defending A. On the wretched scout. Oh, I got blown up by the wretched scamp. You're just scum.
Rebel scum.
Oh my.
Ray has been seen.
That exercise dirty scavenger can't live. Find me that dirty scavenger.
Fucking hell, ATSTs, man.
That dirty scavenger raised by me.
Okay, rapid execution.
Fight for it. We're losing a command post. Fight for it. It's over.
Oh, have a laugh. Did he step on me then?
Oh,
my ATST squished me.
I went Phasma when I could have gone Darth Maul.
Darth who?
Darth Maul. He is, but he is like the Emperor.
Assist our guys!
Oh he my god, lightning and all, like. Must see this. Go, go, go. Whoa, what? The Rebels got a vehicle? Like an ATST as well?
Yeah, they got the old ones, like the Empire one.
Oh, well. Shit, I never noticed that. All wet. They're pretty much all the battles. Just 10 levels.
Oh, fuck off, man. Raise in B, through to the B limbs.
I just blown up an E-Dest.
What
the
fuck? All the players are down by the fucking. Down by whatever we
I am all the players.
They are like, they're going like a fucking group. Oh my days. Pop by stinkers.
I just reckon, like, Phasma should have a sniper option when she goes in the scope. You know? It overheats a weapon faster, so.
Right, I'm going in the ATST. Okay. Probably get murdered instantly, but who cares?
What the fuck? Why are we getting pressed for? Nice work, my Empire. Oh, it's a heal, yeah. Stupid droid.
The ATSTs or what?
No.
I feel like I nerfed.
Taking crash? Oh, it's Ray.
Ah, it's his jet troopers. I'll just capture them.
Come on, all the Jedi. I'll show you the ways of the Force, you bitch.
Where are you?
I want to see fighting Ray. My stuff. You are weak.
Providing supported fire.
Destroyed it, but I must have to. I must flee temporarily. The enemy is causing me the damage. That dirty scoundrelry is no more. Continue the assault.
So glitchy, the ATS. All terrain, my deck.
The first order will rule you all. I am Brienne of Dawn.
Where are you going, Scott?
I don't know, I'm just my trap again.
I bet that raised something. Enemy!
Unfortunately, our great defense is not enough. The resistance will board our ships immediately.
Right.
Commander Gaming Guy. Prepare my ship. I sense my ship is in danger.
Oh, we lost, boys.
Resistance transports have landed and are ready to start boarding.
Commander Jack, turn around. I am your superior officer. Prepare my ship. I sense we're in danger. Okay, that was quite easy. I was expensing resistance.
The resistance transports have begun boarding troops.
Oh my god, his ATSTs are so glitchy.
They have almost finished boarding those transports.
Here we do.
Yeah, just blow my mind.
Our units are to ascend to our ship and set up defensive positions on the double.
Right then, tappy tappy on the axi axi.
The resistance is preparing a boarding action. A bold strike.
Oh, stop the top lead. Oh, fuck, yeah, actually, I've got 94 kills in here.
That's just Ray being all the Senate again. She does that sometimes.
Yeah, she's had multiple personality issues. Fighting herself.
I'm a Skywalker. I'm a Palpatine. I'm a Skywalker.
The resistance forces will not get past here on our watch.
We're still playing as Phasma.
Percy, have a conversation with me. We must defend this brigate.
Oh, I've got a emote on for him. Ooh, enemies! I just had a complete fake kill as well. Enemy!
Ray or something.
Ray or something. Ray or something. Oh! Guys, they're pushing left, they're pushing right side for B.
Stop.
Go, go, go. They're taking A, lads, they're taking A.
For fuck's sake, I had to come to B.
We're taking it, hey! Launch the Pirates! Launch the Pirates! We're taking it, hey, FIFA!
You will use the
this
hey,
is
FIFA.
How they get us. They've got a hell of an assault player left, but they fucking fought with like.
The Rissian Gunner will know. Will know my staff.
What's happening? Oh, B now, lads. B. B.
That one. We've got to defend A, Zach. We've got Arisian gunners pushing on the left. How's my turret still alive? I left it in front.
Whoa. Ray's
on you.
Control of I got
nice.
It. Fuck the face.
Your training has paid off, soldier. Captain Phasma is
like part. I really do like the Sith Trooper, but I'm shocked. Yeah, it didn't even get in.
You really did Irisian Gunner and teach it so it is. I couldn't believe the filth I heard that day.
Alright, we got a lot of guys pushing A side. They're going far, far right, far, far left on A. One guy stopping them all.
They've pushed us back.
All units fall back to defend the hyperdrive generator.
The shield generator is down.
That
douchey scout.
I've got enough for any fucking heroes. Scanning, they're coming left side.
BB-8 probably, I imagine.
Left side bottom.
Go, go, go!
So starts on the heroes, anyone? Anyone know? Oh, I should have went Kylo, but he didn't angle.
The order brings life.
Nope, they're going for B.
The order brings life. Fuck, they are going for B.
Any insight into where the guy enemies are?
On the edge of B. Get out of your way, dirty scavenger.
Whoa, what? How did that fucking kill me then? Just this ball off, sir. It's got fucking mill on it. Should've went for it. I know. Much as I want to get the joys, 25. Aww, what? I spawned and got killed. Sick, man.
No cold-blooded on you, motherfucker. I can see you with my thermals. Well, I tell you one thing, Bryce, you know on COD, you might want to keep that crossplay off forever, like, because I tell you, they got a mega treatment problem on the PC.
Yeah, I've seen about that.
Shame, it's such a good game mode, like, but it's just, I will ruin it if they don't fix it.
Sad really, because I keep trying to ping.
Oh, I know.
I find them quite balanced, so like you can get wrecked the hero, man. I don't know. I've killed like quite a few heroes on my own. Full health.
It's skill based. As much as it is.
Especially if you've got a Vanguard on that. Like, you just fucking go.
My god, I have to retreat. Otherwise, I'll lose.
Are you still fast, Matt?
Yeah. Reckon, is it? Again, flashback to Yoda for 4 hours, remember? Oh, not 4 hours, but it was like an hour or half of Yoda being away. Right?
Oh my god, like I keep getting spawned on someone and falling off my death.
I need to get some health regens.
Again, really? Oh. I fall off the map one more. Your time will come, young one.
Execute patience.
Oh, I just took loads of rage health off of them. Put a fucking Vanguard into a leg all over it.
We cannot allow that generator to be destroyed. Protect it with all you have.
Any question back, what? Hey, you pushed them.
No, they got the generator. The hyperdrive generator is now exposed. Oh, I got killed! No! There must be a Phasma at all. Yes.
Yes, we held them, boys.
A stupid choice, and you're lost.
Oh. I need
back to
change this part
to
the British
player.
You have
successfully defended our ship, but this battle is not over. Next, we will secure
the T-21 without burst fire is disgusting.
Incapacitating that cruiser.
The new heavy gun was disgusting without burst fire. Coming back. Garbage. Oh, I'll give you two heroes, you fuckers.
Lord Kylo, can we please go to Command Post A?
Lord Kylo? Right.
Actually, let's go see Lord Kylo. Can we go? She's a fucking Irish man, like. Can we just go to Irish? I can't do it. I'm fucking try. Oh! What the fuck?
Do keep playing as fucking rocket troopers on this game.
Get them around faster.
Hello. Oh, Ray is here. Fuck's sake.
Come on, Ray, fight me. Are you back as Kylo Ren again? Don't let them trap you. They're distracting us for this C command post. Proven to work.
To me, the enemy's first order for today.
Get out of here.
Nice one, Scott. We fucking murdered it.
The first order will conquer you all.
I wish Phasma was this badass in the fucking series, though. Being female Boba Fett. Gender Fett. No problem, kid. Out your BB-8. I fucking smacked him in my staff. Get out of the way. See. Is he still there?
Yeah, man. That was way too fast to steer me. I could shot so that's true me.
AAL's incoming. They'll take us to the enemy ship.
Pull back to the ship, so
I'm gonna run all the bitches in.
Big out on the ship. There's another game on the ship.
AAL ready. Commence boarding.
Ah. 133 kills as fast, my friend.
Can you not run over people in the fucking car anymore?
No doubt. Still got 14,000 battle points as well.
Yeah, I don't think you can run over people anymore.
Well,
it's our turn to attack now.
The battle goes well. All units prepare to board that Star Cruiser.
I am here, and I'm not amused.
Prepare for assault.
Rolling out this fast, Matt.
Good, we're here. We must secure either the ion cannon room or the ion converter room before we advance any further.
Ooh.
Denied.
Ooh. Pull back a bit. Let leader in, leader in. That's where I'm gonna take over. Let's bring this out more. You can't do nothing. Get her down.
We are about to take the ion cannon room.
Doing nothing.
Your family.
We're in, boys. We're in.
He's trying, but not succeeding.
I am invincible.
Oh, Razor! Oh, fuck!
Let her come. Bring her to me. I will destroy her. What's it for?
It's my missus now in the back, homie.
But we're only halfway there. The final target is the atmospheric processing core. We must expose it by capturing one of the marked.
We're only delayed the inevitable.
This is it, boys. We're pushing like fuck on these. Mr. J-Pop?
Mr. Price?
Nice to see
you.
Wait. Oh, get fucking wrecked, son. What? Bullshit. Oh, give me a fucking view, you fuckers. Flame Trooper, rolling out. Push forward. Cleansing fire.
Retribution is ours.
Cleansing fire. Thank you, Kylo, for using him.
I nearly tagged him. Did not work. Look at this, man. A droid is paralyzed.
Kill the droid.
Smack him with my fucking spear.
The ship has been deactivated and the core is vulnerable. Shoot it.
Help me rush it so I can put my turret down there. Oh. Damage. Oh shit, we can't go around this place? Shit. Oh no, the end of Phasma. Spam. No. Lost Phasma. No. Oh.
Well, somebody instantly took that off him.
It waited.
Oh man, Tip Trooper's on course.
Captain Phasma is here. You best
Sith Troopers will pick up, but Phasma could not.
What the fuck? Oh, I got murdered instantly. How did Truncheon do so much damage? I can never kill anyone with that.
Wild idea, but an idea nonetheless. The Jet Trooper.
Ray has been spotted. Be careful around that scavenger.
Thank you. This works! It's working!
Scott has a cheap fuck.
I know. I'm jet tripping around.
Yes, okay, look.
Follow me.
Kylo, right at the fucking end, like, fuck me.
Can we do it? Yes.
What, did we win? Oh, wow, I did one force push. One force pull, like, fuck me. Whole game. 10 out of 10. A fucking livid, bro.
I had 161 kills, 12 deaths.
Right.
Wow.